because he's one of David's favourites, I think. So I'm going to do a couple of Leonard Cohen songs. It's not quite Scottish, French, Canadian, Jew, but he's almost Scottish.
That way forever while Suzanne holds.